To disconnect or forget a Wi-Fi network on your iPhone, your iPod Touch, or your iPad, go into Settings, click on Wi-Fi, and then under the network that you're connected to, click the blue arrow. At the top of the screen, you'll see Forget This Network. Click that, and then click Forget. Your iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad will forget the network, and you will no longer be able to connect to it unless you type in your password and reconnect to the network.